That's affirmative.
Affirmative.
Oh yeah?
There it is, right here.
Hey!
Wait, we got it? We got Taters?
Yeah.
We got Taters! Yay! That's fantastic.
Yeah, so we did like one of the
You want to come check it out? Over here?
Yes, yeah, absolutely.
What's on there?
We have
Taters. Double click on that.
Taters is an orange one. Brain
yeah, then double zoom in.
The superimposed orbital mechanics is pretty funny.
You can figure out all the graphics you're doing well.
And there's,
if you're looking for a chance to get people to break, I think we
have Taters again.
All right, Ryan.
All right, share.
Show me your flag. I was going to say, look this way.
Hold on.
This is MLS. We have Taters.
Oh, yeah?
Woo!
Hey!
We have Taters! Yeah!
We got Taters! Yay!
Yeah! Yeah, look at Taters!
So it takes, this is a different control on front trailers. It took like 10 minutes to kind of stabilize from the time you first set it.
So we have like the signal power right here, and it's still there's still a lot of variation in it. If it were consistently up here, we'd be able to decode. And you can see here, whenever this is kind of up near one, that means we're not getting very much data through. And then when it kind of drops down here, that means that we're getting all the data through cleanly. So as this kind of settles and gets a little smoother, we'll try to pull out the video again.
So here's the PCC centroid, and there's the PSD. That's peaked just below 0.01 hertz. And here's the, this is a much shorter time span. This is a longer time span.
Okay, yeah.
And actually, I also did it for a longer time span. It's the same result.
Okay.
I mean, I did this
but you
for
see
a
the same time. Spectral content,
yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah.
But there, yeah, because when I looked at this, I couldn't
so,
tell
so
if this was lining
the
up.
The units here are in degrees square. I mean, sorry, here are degrees square. And the units here in microradians, so I haven't done that convert.
I'm not seeing the PCS.
Yeah, I'm curious about that.